How you doing? Welcome back to Dollar Dollar Bill, yo. Seems like, you know, all the videos I made, that's all y'all care about is money. Those are the videos you're interested in. So, hey, I don't disagree. There's not much here in America than money. They're not saying there's so much. They're saying that's all there is. It is what it is. So anyway, listen, I'm just going to make this video real quick. I've been trading stocks still. Deposited a whole bunch of more money in the account. Hopefully you bought Invite. Hopefully you sold it at $1.50. But if not, sell it today. You're way up. You bought it at like $1.10. You're like 20-30% here. Hope somebody actually is doing this. If you haven't done it, download TD Ameritrade. No, I don't get a dime for it. I don't get a dime. Take your scratch off money and put it in there. I don't care if it's $10. Buy something. Now this is what I'm buying. Teradyne, BBIO, DNA, and RXRX. Now what's first on my list? Teradyne, because I don't own much. BBIO, wait till it drops a little bit. Get it on a red day. Doesn't drop a lot. DNA, get it on a red day. RXRX, listen, I'll tell you, buy it today. Now the reason why I'm buying these stocks particularly, there's only one factor, okay? All these stocks are more than 80% institutionally owned. Duh. So who puts all the analyst reports out? Duh, the institutions. So who's gonna pump this stock up through the media? Duh, the institutions. So buy the institution stock and ride their coattails. And no, you're not going to beat them. They're always going to win. But sell, hopefully before they do. Or as they do. Or as soon as they do. So again, that's Teradyne, BBIO, DNA, and RXRX. If you don't have a lot of money, DNA is like $2.30 a share. RXRX is $16. BBIO is like $32. Teradyne is over $100. Now there's one other share I want to, company I want to share with you. I believe it's, shit, I'll make it on another video. But I'll give you what I think the ticker symbol is, ROIX. The deal is, it came out in the New York Times that they're in talks with Roche, which is a drug company. They made some stomach drug. They're talks with Roche to sell this one drug, this company develops drugs, for $7 billion, okay? The whole company, ROIX, is worth a market cap of $8 billion. You could buy the whole damn company for $8 billion, and they're about to do one deal for $7 billion. Now, if that's the right number, $7 billion, they're talking, if Roche doesn't bite, they'll sell it to somebody else. They'll sell it to Pfizer, or they'll sell it to Moderna. The point is, I don't understand why this thing hasn't gone to the moon. Yes, the stock is up a lot, but still, the market cap, as its price now, is $8 billion, and they're working on a $7 billion sale. So, duh, go buy it. ROIX. And buy these. I like these as long-term holds, because these institutions, yeah, DNA, they might play with that a bit. They might play with RXRX a little bit. They're not going to play with Teradyne. They're not. And BBIO, they're not playing with it. And they're the ones who make the market. So follow the market. With Nurtec ODT, I can show you. Thank you very much from Dollar Dollar Bill, y'all.